Platform was a little too strong for indirect percussion there. Yeah, by the way, what's going on, prehistoric crew? I'm in Algonquin Park this weekend with my dad, doing a canoeing camping trip for a few days. So I brought this piece to try and finish it out here, or at least get closer anyways. I've decided to, now that video I'm sure will come out before this one, but decided to do another draw to pick a new winner for my 500 subscriber giveaway piece, because the winner, who was I think John Martin, has not contacted me with his email address or address so I can send him his prize. So at this point I'm thinking he's either a bot or he just doesn't want the piece, so I'll give it away to somebody else. So this piece is still pretty thick and irregular, but I'm pressure flaking right now to try and get better control of these edges and make things a little bit more regular before I start doing some major thinning work with the indirect. So maybe this whole video I'll just do pressure flaking. It'll take a little while, so I won't do a lot of talking. Maybe I'll set the camera up at some different angles and get some different shots, because you don't need to see all this pressure flaking, but I'd like to kind of do it on camera anyways. It's a pretty messy spot right there. Take a series of flakes down this way, and then hopefully one or two that way. And then I'll set the camera up somewhere else. Do a little bit of kind of ASMR style video. Gonna have to resharpen my pressure flaker. It's breaking apart a little bit. Hmm. Would be nice to get a bigger flake there. Maybe I can do that with indirect. A little risky, probably. Reset that platform a little, maybe. Kind of risky here. There's kind of a messed up spot there. I think I should probably stick to pressure here. Just try and get a really big flake. With this day sight, it's possible. Well, not too bad. I think a butterfly just flew through the frame there. Let's get some nice scenic views for the rest of this video, eh? Pressure flake away with the nice background noise of Algonquin Park. All right, I just had to take a little pause here and show this last flake. Indirect percussion. Really could not have been more perfect. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Really thinned out that tip and didn't overshoot. Just a perfect overface flake, taking out all the high spots. There's the flake. Broke up a little bit. That's also part of it. That, but quite happy with that flake. Really helped things out. You'll notice I did take a few indirect flakes during this process, but I wasn't really trying to thin necessarily. I was just trying to make everything more regular, balanced. I am taking down the high points on this face and now turning it over, and I'm gonna take down this high spot here using indirect percussion. But yeah, mostly I've just been pressure flaking, preparing edges, thinning down some high ridges where I can, and just, yeah, working my way down to a finished piece.